G'day, g'day. I'm just going to do one like this until I get my other camera going. New camera. What? Did you see that? That just came straight through there. They always do it as soon as I turn the camera on. I've had this on for a little while, but that's full on. When I get my new camera, I'll make sure I clean all that sort of like out. So then you can see the whole wall, and you can just see them coming straight through. Like that, look at them. Coming straight out it. Time's like 5 o'clock in the morning. I've got the light over there, so that's why it's bright. So I can bring colour in. Otherwise it goes black and white. Look at them taking off on the ground down there. But I've just busted, now I've just busted the connect. I stood on it when I had it unplugged. I've stood on the cord. I bust this now, my connection. So I have to get another one of these. I've ordered one and I've got a new camera coming. So, alright. Oh yeah, look at that big one take off. Look at them just coming out the wall. Out there, not the wall, the window, that's a window there. I want to get some new plastic. Black plastic, look at that, look at that. See that, come straight through the door. So, I want to make it all fine, nice and clear, so it's just all not crinkles in the plastic, so you can just see them straight out as they're coming through. It should be a bit darker. I have to do it like this because I haven't got another camera for now. I've got the camera still, it's up there. But now I've busted this connection. But I've ordered another one. It'll take a couple of days to get here. Look at that, look at that. I'll go right into that plastic so you can see him coming out. Here we go. Can I have a big one come out the plastic? Please. I'll take it off again. I'm here by myself. I'm always here still until the weekends. My son comes over. Tonight I'll go and get him. So look at that big one. Well, they're all just still here doing what they do. Hope he's enjoying my videos. I'm getting that more clearer, so better. I'll have the light so it's, you won't see the light, and you can just see the full room then. And it'll be clear plastic. And I'll just clean that little bit up there, and then you can have the full room, full view. I got new carpet, different carpet. I've been in this house a few years. I haven't got no carpet over here because the old carpet in this house before was crap, so I pulled it up ages ago. These started back in 1996. I started these. I could hear them. I was paranoid. I was scared. I was in the bedroom, mate. I didn't come out the bedroom for months. Had all my mates living with me at my house, and I just thought it was them. I didn't know, you know, but I won't say, you know, I'll keep that. You can read it on the side, you know. I'll wait till my new camera here, and we've got some good orbs coming through, and I'll tell you a few stories, what's happened, you know, what, you know, some of the things. I've been paralyzed, I've had Grey standing beside my bed, you know, a few things. Just different. Some dreams are just, I don't know if they're dreams or if it's, you know, it's just unreal. You know, but like I say, 99% of these are good. You've got the odd arsehole, sorry about language, but you've got the odd arsehole come through and it'll just torment you. I don't know, just like the human society. Exactly the same, you know, just one wants attention. and it'll just see how much you can push her. Now, I always just have to control it. Now, I wouldn't be doing it if I couldn't control it, I'll tell you that. Look at that one at the back, come through. Just I had to do one like this. I broke that bloody cord. I remember treading on it the other day, but I didn't realise until last night when I went to plug the camera in. I thought my camera, the camera had stuffed up more. But I got the camera stable, so it's alright at the moment. I've got it going alright, it's sort of alright, so. But as you can see, they're just coming through still. They're just 24/7, they're just. Sometimes there'll be nothing, and then there'll be constant, then there'll be nothing, and then there'll be just one or two. They'll just come through, different sort of things will just come through. Well, that fairy or whatever, I don't know what it was. You know, I just, fairy, everyone reckons they're called fairies, so. But as you can see them. So you can't see what I'm seeing like before. Like when I do it through the computer. It's heaps better. When I do it through the computer, it's excellent. See, they're still flowing. There's still heaps flowing through. Carl, can you brighten up, please? Real bright, go on. Bright, just come through that wall straight at my face and then turn. Could you do that? Any chance? Sometimes I do things when I ask. Or can I have a big bright one come out the cushion towards my face? Oh, look how big that one was, just about to come through the roof. Oh yeah, I can just see a light up there, just flashed. So that hangs, my boy can see him, sometimes you can just see him flash, and that you can just see strobe across in front of your face. So you can't probably see these. Here we go. Straight out the wall. Just so I look for around, because they'll put, there'll be something just sitting around that you can't notice. It'll be shifted in, shape shifted into like somewhere, like into the plastic or. See, I can't probably notice it here, but when I go back to rewind it, it'll be like there's something just sitting there. So it's probably being sitting right here and right here, right in front of me. Alright, that'll do. Thanks for watching my videos. I'm still coming through if you can't see them but properly. See, if I turn that. What I'll do, I'll turn that light off for the last minute and show you. See them? Now, see? This is what I'm seeing. You can see it, sort of see it. Now I'm sitting in pitch black. That was the fridge that just turned off over there. Alright, thanks a lot.